I think it's a mentally weak thing to argue with an umpire. Let me explain. Once I got older, I was too prideful to argue with umpires. When you argue, you're blaming your own results on a decision that someone else made. Still don't believe me? I'll explain further. Let's just say it was the umpire's fault in this scenario. You got rung up on a pitch you shouldn't have got rung up on. Okay, but if you believe that as a player, then there are no adjustments that you need to make for next time. It was not your fault. It takes the power out of your hands. When everything is my fault, it's actually a good thing for me. I can look inwards instead of outwards, and I can ask myself the question, okay, why was I in an 0-2 count to begin with? And then I can make my own adjustments and I can get better. Or I can just tell my teammates that it was a bad call, it was his fault, and I'll appear mentally weak. But me, I'll just wear it.